brown and red.
So while we're doing a transition, I just wanted to take some time to introduce all of these amazing musicians that I have with us. So for right now, on guitar we have Jonathan. Yeah, on guitar we have Chavi. On bass we have Shannon. And on drums we have Sophia. And my name is Eleanor. I'm going to be singing this song. The song is called Outshined.
Thank you.
song. I don't like singing it, but I like hearing it, you know?
Thank you.
Hello. So since we're about halfway through our set, I'm gonna introduce the remaining people. Now, first there's Bodhi, who killed it on guitar last song. There's Christian, who kills it consistently every time he's on bass. It's crazy. And here next to me is our resident Spoonman, drummer, guitarist, bassist, vocalist, Ramzi Gurgis. This next song is Superunknown.
Alive in the
News. We have 4 songs left, but I have good news though. The good news is that half of these 4 songs are being played, drummed more, by the best drummer in the show. He's never taken any lessons, he's never had any training, yet he's better than me and Elena combined. Rumsey Gurgis. It's also his first time playing drums in a show. And I'm not going to reveal too much, but next song, Elena and I have something to talk to you guys about. A little surprise. I'm not going to say anything right now. I don't want to spoil it.
Follow me into the desert, as thirsty as you are. Crash.
We'll be right back. These are our last two songs, guys. I'm really sorry.
But there's a house band set after this. So get ready for that. Also, thank you to Candace for running this show. It turned out very fun to perform, and also it sounds good, you know? And thank you to all the staff here at the Biltmore. Thank you to everyone at School Rock. Thank you to everyone, actually.